damaged fallopian tubes, problems related to ovulations such as PCOS, uterine disorder, endometriosis, medical conditions such as hypertension, diabetes, thyroid malfunctions, etc., obesity, and other lifestyle factors.